It's Pastor Andrew here. I hope you are well. One of my great heroes of the faith is a lady called Corey Ten Boom. And if you've never heard of her, she was like this heroine of the Dutch church that protected Jews during the Nazi occupation in the Second World War. And she used to talk about this, that our God is so awesome, that he's the God of the telescope, that he's the God that can see into the furthest universe. Why? Because he holds the universe in his hand. God is not intimidated by the galaxies. He can see all of the stars in a single shot. He can see the big picture. And we need to know that God is the God of the telescope, that he's got the big stuff in his hands, that he's got North Korea, that he's got Brexit, that he's got Europe, that he's got all the concerns of the world held in his hand. But she also said this, not only is he the God of the telescope, he's the God of the microscope. He sees the smallest detail as well. And that encourages me today, and I pray encourages you, that not only does God know what's going to be on Fox News, what's going to be on CNN and BBC, because that's what he watches, but he's going to know what's happening in your life. Yeah, about your kid, about your mom that's maybe threatening dementia, that all the little problems of your life that no one else seems to be concerned about, God understands. He's got the telescope, but he's also looking through the microscope. And when he was on earth, Jesus spoke to people like you and like me when he sat himself on a mountain and he got this echo boom so that thousands could hear him. And he said, don't worry about your life or about what you will eat or what you will drink or about what you will wear. Don't worry about all of that stuff because your heavenly Father's got you. He said, look at the birds of the air. And everyone paused. Can you be on the hillside right now? And they looked all at the birds of the air and they're chirping. They're carefree. And he said, he feeds them. He looks after them. Microscope. He looks after them. And if he does that for them, he'll do it for you. What an object lesson. All the thousands that heard Jesus on the Sermon on the Mount, every time they heard the chirping of a bird, they heard the voice of Jesus and the reminder, don't worry about this stuff. Everybody, we're starting a brand new series at Bayside. It's going to take over Refuel. It's going to take over everything. I pray it's going to take over our lives. It's called Pray 40. For 40 days, guess what we're going to do? We're not going to worry, and we're going to connect with the God who's the God of the telescope and the God of the microscope. He's going to get into the big things of our world and the little stuff of our lives. Join with us in Pray 40 from Monday morning. Our lives are going to be changed forever.